every year. But perhaps many people don't know that on that night, all the animals were able to speak. There are people who say that every year on Christmas Eve, they still do. But let's start at the beginning. And to do that, I'll need your help. There was a woman named Mary who was engaged to a man named Joseph. One day, Joseph had to take a trip to the city of Bethlehem. So Mary went with him. Let's sing "O Little Town of Bethlehem." Joseph and Mary had to stay in a stable where the donkey and horses were kept. That night, the baby was born. It was God's baby son. Mary and Joseph named him Jesus, just as the angel had told them to do. They wrapped him up so he would be warm, and Mary made a soft bed for him in the manger. The baby Jesus slept there. Mary loved him, and Joseph loved him, and God loved him. Let's sing "Away in a Manger." Watching over them, and suddenly an angel came to the shepherds, and God's glory shone all around them, and they were afraid. But the angel said, "Do not be afraid. I'm bringing you good news. This is happy news for all people, for today in Bethlehem God's son is born. You can go see him. He is wrapped warm and snug in a manger." And then there were many angels that came from heaven. And they praise God, singing, "Glory to God in the highest, on earth, peace, goodwill toward men." So let's sing "Angels We Have Heard on High."
Angels we have heard on high, gently sweeping o'er the way, and the mountains in reply, echoing their glorious praise.
Oh,
When the angels left, the shepherds said, "Let's go find this baby." So they hurried to town, and they found the babe in the stable. And they saw the new babe. So let's sing, "O Come All You Faithful." God put a special star in the sky when Jesus was born. Some wise men who lived in the east saw this star. They knew it was a sign. It meant that the baby king had been born. The wise men wanted to visit the baby, so they followed the star a long way. The star led them right to the place that Jesus was. They were very happy that they had found him. They bowed down and they gave him gifts, sweet smelling gifts. Sparkling golden gifts. Let's sing We Three Kings.
We three kings are warring and are.
Animals were finally left alone with Mary, Joseph, and Jesus. They had their own special gifts to offer him.
Spell in the stable dark was glad.
people would always remember. Now let's end our program. Come on, everybody else, come out here. Song I know everybody knows, so everybody can help sing it. We're going to sing Silent Night.
Silent Night.